to play a B7 in second inversion on the middle four strings in the third position. Place your middle finger on the 9th fret, 5th string, your ring finger on the 9th fret, 4th string, your forefinger on the 3rd string at the 8th fret, and finally your pinky on the 10th fret, 2nd string. Only play the middle four strings, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and your chord should sound like this.